Could you fall for a woman like me? Here we go. There it is. You would have some kind of beat drop. How you doing, everybody? How you doing today? Hope you're doing freaking awesome. All right, so what is this? This is Little Mix. Little Mix album reaction. Now, I'm doing the first three tracks here for the YouTube. Actually, I'm going to do the first four because I think the first track was 30 seconds long or something. So technically, it'll be the first four tracks. I'll be available here in this particular video. This one video will have all three or four dolls. Now, the rest of the album will be available, as I always do, all my full albums. It'll be available on my Patreon page for people who sign up over there on the Elite or Above level tier. You sign up there, you help support the channel, you get access, you unlock hundreds of videos, including all the other full album reactions that I've done. I've done a lot, like Adele and Taylor and friggin' Billy and Halsey and PTX and, I don't know, Ed Sheeran a couple weeks ago, whatever. Anyway, so yeah, all that's available for people who sign up on my Patreon page and help keep me going, keeping this channel going, all right? Anyways, so otherwise, if you're on the YouTubes and you just want to hang out here and enjoy this kind of content and all the other stuff I do, be sure to smash the subscribe button and bell notification. A lot more cool albums coming, a lot more Little Mix, and I love Little Mix. All right, other than that, that's all I really got to say. Ready to dive into it? I know you are. Let's go. Okay, everybody, the first track is just a 30-second song called The National Anthem. Okay.
She's a bad bitch, made up of magic, free to the goddess.
Ooh, harmonies right out the gate.
Don't break your promise. Thou shalt be faithful and honest.
Oh my God. Okay. Okay, right at the gate, beautiful, angelic, harmonized vocals. It almost may sound like it's a religious song, which not. They're basically saying, but don't break your faith. Be faithful to faithful to your woman. Man, that's why it's the national anthem, right? Telling the man, I suppose, be faithful. Be faithful, all right? Oh, my God. What a way to start out. It's only 30 seconds long, but right away, it's like they're flexing on you. They're showing off, aren't they? Showing off to how talented they are. Oh, my God. That's what's in store for this album. I can't freaking wait. Let's go. All right, everybody, track two, Woman Like Me, featuring Nicki Minaj. Now, I have done this one. I have done this one on the channel, the official music video for it. But here, since this is a full album reaction, it's been like a year since I reacted to that, so we're going in order, and I got to do them all. So we're going to be checking this out. Now, I am doing the lyric video, so now I'm actually going to have the lyrics in front of me. I'll try to break it into lyrics a little bit more, so it's different than the original one, right? But anyways, all right, ready to go. Let's go.
I always say what I'm feeling. I was born without a zip on my mouth. Sometimes I don't even mean it. It takes a little while to figure me out.
Okay.
I like my coffee with two sugars. High heels and my jewelry dripping. Drinking, I get all fired up. Hey,
she gets her drink, she's all fired
good,
up.
But I'm working with the many things that I could get rid of. Ain't nobody give it up.
Give it up.
I made a few mistakes, I regret it nightly.
Oh man, I remember this now.
And I wear on my sleeve. My mama always said, do your trouble. And now I wonder, could you fall?
I thought the beat was gonna drop there. Could you fall for a woman like me? Here we go. There it is. You would have some kind of beat drop. Could you fall for a woman like me? Oh my God. I remember this song, the beat was kind of familiar, and I thought it was a beat drop, and I thought the beat drop was in the part before that, a few lines before, but no. When that hits, by God, does it hit you? You got a friggin' bump and grind, don't you? Hey, my, yeah, I knew you do. I'm liking this song, let's keep going.
Maybe just be mine for the weekend. We can get a takeaway and sit on the couch.
Okay, might as well.
Just go out for the evening.
Or we can go out.
Hopefully end up with you kissing my mouth.
Ooh.
You got jeans with a rib up in my head with your fingers in it. Love it when you turn me on.
So cool the way she's just like, you got those blue jeans with a rib up in it, hands here with the hair up in it. You know what I mean? Like, basically, oh man, the way she says is so friggin' badass. I love
jeans
it.
Jeans with a rib up in my head with your fingers in it. Love it when you turn me on. Young Sarah's a little bit of love drunk in the middle with a get down to our favorite song.
Okay.
I made a few mistakes, I regret it nightly. I broke a couple hearts and I wear on my sleeve. My mama always said, do your trouble it. And now I wonder, could you fall for a
could
woman
you?
Like me?
Are you sure you could?
Every time we touch, boy, you make me feel weak. I can tell you're shy and I think you're so sweet. Spending every night on the cover set. Still I wonder, could you fall for a woman like me?
Get ready. Hook is amazing. Oh, no, 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 no. I forgot Nikki was in. Nikki's coming in a minute. Oh, my God. Nikki's coming in. Everybody loves Nikki. Oh, who don't like Nikki? Nikki, boy, Nikki, Nikki, Nikki. Everyone loves Nikki. What am I saying is this song, it just the beat itself is like got Nikki written all over it, don't it? That kind of boom, boom, like it's just a beat. You know that Nikki can kill. Nikki can kill. And I wonder, did they write this with Nikki in mind? Or did they just write this and then said, hey, listen to a few tracks on our album. And then Nikki was like, I like that one. I'm going to hop on that one. Maybe, I don't know. You can let me know if you know. Either way, love Nikki. Prepare yourself for Nikki, everybody, is what I'm saying. Prepare yourself. Oh, I love that stutter. That woman. I like it.
A woman like me.
Woo!
Soon as I brush up on them, I can tell he like me.
Who wouldn't?
In a world of Monday, my trifle swipe me. Now that he could afford to ice me. Tell him that's a batch. So me bitch in your area. But the more bad bitches, then the more merrier. Baddies
yep.
To my left and to the right, a little scarier. Rude boy, tell me, can you handle all this dairy?
Rude boy. Oh my God, I just did rude boy. Rude Boy Rihanna, and if you haven't seen it at the time of this, it's coming soon, but I checked that one out for the first time. That's what it reminded me of there. I like this line, baddies to the left of me, and to the right, a little scarier. And I like Joe, she said, no matter how many bad bitches are around me, the more the merrier. Oh, Nikki, my God, I love it. Let's go.
The little scary. Rude boy, tell me, can you handle all this dairy? A million, I'm getting my billion. Greatest of all time, cause I'm a chameleon.
I should blend in
every era. I'm really bomb.
Ooh, yeah.
These bitches really wanna be Nikki. I'm really mom.
Oh, she's saying her.
I want all this money.
Nikki saying she's the mom. Everybody's looking up to her like she knows where she's at. She's the one in charge. She's running this household. She's the mom. Pretty cool. She got her million. Now she's trying to get her billion. Trying to get her $1 billion. And I like this. She says, like, greatest of all time because I'm a chameleon. Like, she's saying, like, she can, like, blend in. She knows what to, whatever, she can adapt. Whatever she needs to, she needs to do, you know, to give people what they want and get up to that billion, she's going to do it. Oh, my God.
Wanna be Nikki, I'm really mom. Apple cut the check. I want all this money. Seven up, go grip the tech and leave all this bloody. It's the queen and little mix skated on, I'm sorry. My daddy is Indian. All this curry.
All this curry, nice. Nice.
Like a woman like me. I made a few mistakes.
Almost over. Got this cool sway thought into it, don't
Young Money.
Yo, Young Money. Man, listen, I'm not even a woman, but that song, I can still just have fun with it, can't I? Yes, I can. Man, oh man, what a beat, what a banging beat. Everything about that song is perfect. The vocals from Little Mix, you got friggin' Nikki comes on and kills it. It's just a beat that you can put on any time. You never get tired of that when you just want to rock out to something. Oh my God, loved everything about it. I wonder what other features. Do we have more, a lot of more cool people featured in this album? That'd be pretty sweet. Let's get to the next one. Let's go. All right, everybody. Track number two, Think About Us. Let's go.
When you're dancing in the club and the nights are getting hot, do you think about us? Do you think about us?
Do you think about us?
When the music gets so loud and the girls are all around, do you think about us?
I'm an idiot. Of course, us means us as in a relationship we used to have. And like, I mean, we were a couple. Okay. For some reason, when they said us, I was thinking Little Mix, like the whole group. All right, get with the program here. Let's go.
Do you think about us? Because I do think about you. When I'm up in my hotel room. Need your love, don't know what I'm going to do. My body's so hot, babe, I'm missing you.
One touch
is all I want. I call my girls, we go down to the club. Walk through the crowds and I find my love. I look in your eyes and the whole world's up.
Okay. Well, the amazing thing about this group is, like, if this was done by a solo artist, a solo female artist, they would be singing all of the lyrics, and it'd be cool and fine, right? It'd be awesome, depending on how good they are. But with a group like this, with four powerhouse singers with unique voices, what do you get? You get, like, they can each take, you know, five or six lines each to have a quick verse and go to the next one, next one, next one. You're getting four different takes on it before we get into the hook or whatever. Logging it, liking it. General concept here so far is basically they were in a relationship, they broke up, the person's out there dancing on the floor with some other misses, and they're like, hey, do you ever think about us when you're with her? I think you do. Maybe if you don't, but we do, we're here at home and all we're doing is thinking about you. Oh my god, okay, it's one of those.
Fire when we touch, do you think about us? Do you think about us? When we're deeper in the crowd.
Coming in there. When it comes in, I'm expecting Pitbull to hop in here any minute. Doesn't say it's featuring anybody, but all the crap. I got a feeling like Mr. Pitbull himself is coming in. Kind of got that vibe, you know? That's somebody with an auto-tune voice saying, do you think about us? I just picked that out. I thought it was just gibberish, but there's actually somebody saying, do you think about us?
Can't shake you off, baby, stuck like glue. Now we're alone, I'm a body on you. You don't even know all the things I won't do.
Oh, body on you, okay. Got it bad for him.
You put your hand on my waist, and then you pull me close. But I promise I won't let go.
Well, how come everybody else is changing it up? You know, Perry, so far I think Perry, Jesse, and Jade all changed up their lyrics, didn't they? They sang different parts, but when it came back to Leanne, she's singing the same thing again. That's okay, though, I guess. You know, she's just setting up the hook. Is she getting ready for it? I don't know, I guess. But either way, beautiful, beautiful. Look at her hair on her. Oh, my God, it's long hair. All right, let's go.
Do you think about us? Do you think about us? When we're deeper in the crowd. Think about
us. Oh, yeah, I'm liking it. That's a good hook. feels like. Whoa. It's like all the girls, I can't do it, boys. I can't freaking sing, you know that. But I'm just saying, the four of the girls are like harmonized together, I think, at that part, and they're all singing the whoa part while the other guy's singing like with the auto tune, Do You Think About Us? It just works, doesn't it? This is freaking catchy. I like it. Just tell them already. My God, they asked you 1,000 times. Do you think about us? Come on, buddy. Give them an answer, for frig's sakes. They want to know. That's all they want to know. They asked it literally 100 times in a matter of 3 minutes and 57 seconds. Do you think about us? They said it over and friggin' over again. They just need an answer. Anyways, that song though, super catchy. Got a vibe. Got that vibe that makes you gotta sway. I'm sure you're swaying at home. You had to be, because it's just that beat is way too catchy, and it reminded me of like a friggin' Pitbull song. Who was that singing in the background, though? I don't know. Whoever it was enough to get a feature on it, I guess. But it was only a small little part. He really was just saying, you know, think about us. You think about us. But with like an auto-tune. But it worked. Just enough that it worked. Loved it. So far, starting off here with this catchy kind of vibe. Going to be getting me dancing here. By God, by the time I'm done all these tracks, I'm going to be sweating. Whoo, buddy. All right, let's get on to the next one. All right, everybody. What do we got now? We got Strip featuring Sharia J. I don't know who that is. I can see her here in the middle, though. I don't know who that is, though. Comment below. Let me know a little bit about her. Is she good? I don't know. I guess we're going to find out. She must be good if she's here with the little mix. All right, let's get into it. Let's go. Song called Strip. Oh, my God. What does that mean? Strip
Take
what?
Take off all my makeup, because I love what's under it. Rub off all your words. Don't give up. I'm over it. Gigala this way. Yeah, you know I love all of this. Finally love me naked. Sexy is when I'm confident. You say I am pretty. Well, I say I'm beautiful, it's my committee.
Oh, say we do revocative.
Still look at me. Ah, come from my girls, you blah.
She's singing with that kind of like the new way that like rappers are singing, you know? Like gotta go gotta go go. What? Ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga. What? You know what I'm saying? That's like that new sound that like a lot of people are doing. Blackpink does it every now and again. Lisa from Blackpink does it. There's a lot of people that does it. It's kind of like this new thing that people do. Anyways, I'm liking it. Okay, let's go. Let's see. They're talking about like strip. What? How they're feeling confident when they're stripped down. Okay, that's good. That's good.
I'm
that's
confident. You say I am pretty. Well, I say I'm beautiful. It's my committee.
Woo!
Say we do provocative. Still look at me. Ah, come on, my girls, you blind. Daily mirror, my yellow noche. I don't know you know that. Now I don't give a not anymore. If you got labels, love it. If you got a big ass crap, if you got numbered rugged, push your life go, get it if you want it. Up in the mirror,
ooh,
like
I. Oh, do you hear that bass? That boom. I feel like I've heard this song before. Have I done this song? Wait, I did. Does this have a black and white music video? And it's like a lot of ladies in it, and then maybe they get their mothers in it. Is that the one? I think I did this one. Either way, I might have. It was a while ago. Am I right? I don't know. Either way, my God, it's like I'm hearing it for the first time, and I got the lyrics in front of me, so it was awesome. All right, let's go.
If you got little boobs, love it.
Woo.
If you got a big ass, grab it. If you got numbered, rugged, push your life go, get it if you want it. Up in the mirror like, oh yeah. Loving my figure like, oh yeah. When I'm slimmer, I'm thick, I'm like, oh yeah. Swear I'm making them like, yeah.
Kill them anyways, who cares?
Take off all my makeup, cause ooh. I love what's under it. Wrap off all your words, don't give up, I'm over
it. Oh,
jiggle
nice.
All this way, yeah, you
jiggle
know
it, jiggle
I
it.
All of this. Finally love me naked, sexy as well, confident. My body out of control.
My body's out of control? That's a cool part right there, right there, right there. Strip baby, I know you love this. It's just cool because they're basically saying, you know, I know you love this. I know I'm a hot bitch, right? But at the same time, I was just, when I first seen that, I thought it was like, this. Like people, like if you start to show skin and you get a lot of haters coming and they dissing you saying you're too fat or you're too thin or, you know, whatever. And there's people are just always making fun of other people's bodies, body image and all that kind of stuff. But so I didn't know if they were saying like, yeah, I'm, it's kind of like a double meaning. It's like this. But it's like, whatever, you know, I'm a hot bitch. But really, they're saying, I know that you love this, right? So anyways, I thought that was pretty cool. Baby, I know that you love. Woo! This gotta do what you want. If they love it or they don't.
Take it up. Love you wanna. Woo. Don't give a damn, it's a man or a woman. Wanna
don't
talk
care
about color. It's the skin that I'm in, yeah, I get from my mama.
Woo. I'm got him in the mama.
Baby, I'm growing, my stretch was a sexy. I don't know you enough. No, I don't give a not anymore. If you got a little boots like,
ooh, ooh.
If you got a big ass grab,
why not?
If you got a long bay rocket, it's not gonna get it.
So much attitude in this song. This song is totally reeking of attitude and confidence, right? Confidence and attitude. It's like, you know, this is my body, these are my stretch marks. Did she say stretch marks or whatever there? I think she said all kinds of stuff. I was like, yeah, I might have a fat ass, but whatever, just grab it. It's like all the way to positive body image and just like, you know, just embracing who you are, like, and just not letting others tear you down. Be confident in your own skin. Good message. Keep it up, Little Mix. Let's go.
Take off all my makeup, cause I love what's under it. Ooh. Rub off all your words, don't give up, I'm over it. She got a lot this way, yeah, you know I love all of this. Finally love me naked, sexy is when I'm confident.
Okay. Yep. It's getting more, my body out of control. Baby, I know that you love, I know my heart's with this. Gotta do what you want, woo. If they love it or they don't. See, they're not really know.
You gotta love who you are. Don't let social media tear you apart.
Don't let them.
HBIC, I'm head Benji in charge. I'm ready and I got 100 bars. I don't care if you got 100.
I don't think so. I don't think this is the same as the version I did, whatever that song was, the black and white one. I'm trying to remember now. I don't even, vaguely, it was a year or two ago. Whatever, but, because I don't remember anybody busting out in a rap, were they? She's like, I'm ready, boy. She got hundreds of bars. Let's hear those bars then, Shara Ray J. No, Sharia J.
B.I.C. I'm head Benji in charge. I'm ready and I got 100 bars. I don't care if you got 100 cars. I don't care if you got 100 mil.
She don't care.
If you had 100 deals, that money won't buy you a confidence will. Ooh, skirt, pull it with the drip.
That's true. Ooh, skirt.
Drink that you take six. I'm so serious. Low mix in the mix, period. Still a cover girl, even with no makeup. Live your best life, even with your eight cups. I ain't gotta act, I just gotta be me. Put me on the track, I'ma ride like Kiki. Take off. From
she killed it!
Cause I love what's
that was awesome!
Rub off all your words, don't give up, I'm over it. Jiggle all this way, yeah, you know I love all of this. Finally love me naked, sexiest when I'm confident. Take off all my
makeup. You know, they're using their sexy voices too? All of them got that, like, a little bit of moan, a little bit of sensual sassiness coming through on their voice. You know what I'm saying? Like, this way, this all music fades away and she's just talking to you, right? But that's a part of it. Because the whole song is you're feeling sexy, right?
I'm over it. Jiggle all this way. Yeah, you know I love all of this. Finally love me naked. Sexiest when I'm confident. Take off all my makeup. Cause I love what's under it. Rub off all your words. Don't give up. I'm over it. Jiggle all this way. Yeah, you know I love all of this. Finally love me naked. Sexiest when I'm strip.
Oh my God. Okay. So that was the first three songs off the LM5 album. Oh my God. Okay. Either way, friggin' stoked. What an intro. Okay, what do you got? You got banging beats, catchy beats that gets you dancing. That one there, positive messages. You know, positivity and messages, mostly for women. But, you know, anybody can relate to it. You know, it doesn't matter just because most of the lyrics tend to be pushed towards, like, the ladies, but that's totally cool. I'm sure anyone can relate to it. Either way, just basically have your body image positivity and be treated right. That's what they're basically preaching. Right. Either way, friggin' loved it. Now, the remaining three videos will be available over on my Patreon page. Did I say remaining three? I don't know. The remaining of rest of the album will be available over on the Patreon page. So, yeah, that's what I'm getting at. So, if you want to sign up over there, you can get to hang out with me as I check out the remainder of the album. And otherwise, if not, that's cool too. Just be sure to hit the subscribe button and join me on my journey over here on the YouTubes and hang out with me. I just love people. All kinds of people. Either way, hit the like button if you got any enjoyment of it. Peace and love, everybody. Peace. See you next one. All right, take care. Bye.